Hello, I am Fjallsberg and welcome to XCOM 2 Long War 2. So we have gotten ourselves into a situation where apparently light or extremely light defense or whatever said is like 8 a position. Which is probably not my definition of light. Anyway, let's head back to the geoscape here and see what's happening. I sent a group in here. Roughnecks, they're hacking a workstation, 62%. Advent strength 1. Whether this is high or low, I don't know. Anyway, where is our ship? There is, so making contact. Communications from the resistance. Alright, commander. New high priority mission. View it. Get an engineer. And here, enemy activity extremely light. Well, I guess we'll go this.
Say confirm. Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Okay, we have any squads. We have these three guys. Roughnecks on a mission. Vega, there are 8 of them, and then there's the volunteers. Then these are the ones that are gravely wounded. Yeah, and they weren't in a fixed squad. So send these. 2, 4, 6, and 8. Click again. Select. Okay, and then it says mission expiration 2 days and 48 hours. Total infiltration 9 days. So this is definitely gonna be too much. Which means we need to pick someone not to be on the mission. Out of these, don't know what to go for, but I'll go by at least. Let's go by health. Say, let's remove you. So we need to get under those 2 days, apparently. So you're also 3 health, so remove you also. And say here. And now we're spot on here, and we have how many people? 5 doing this mission. Okay. We'll start that then.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Right, Frost Slap, starting infiltration here. Right, so infiltration 70% here and 0% here, and making contact 1 day. Right, one thing I wanted to look at then was my roster of people. Armory and new soldiers. Infiltrating, you are available. Mission 1. You're gravely wounded. Mission 1, 2 kills. Say here if you're assigned to a thingy. It does not. These were the 3 that were on the other mission. Was it these 3? The previous one we played. Maybe it was these 3. I think it was these 3 actually. And then these guys are going on a new mission together with those 2. And then we have another 5. Okay. I think that's what's happening. So squad management, volunteers, assign these soldiers, I guess. You'll be part of the volunteers. Oh, and here we can see what they are. Okay, good, good, good.
Your old man would be proud of what we've managed to do here. What you've managed to do with this ship.
I just wish he had lived long enough to see us fight back.
We have 200
to know
supplies.
That it wasn't all for nothing.
Trust me, he knows. If there was one thing your father always kept in mind, it was his faith in humanity.
Okay, and these numbers.
He knew we could win on our own terms.
Aim. I don't know what this is. Armor minus 6. Don't know. These are health hit points. And movement. Will hack and something. See it here as well. Yeah. Hack. Health, mobility. Anyway, all good. Let's head on back. So next here, this is 70%, and this one is 1 day. So
setting course for the Western U.S. precinct.
All right, we're making contact.
Okay. New regional contacts located.
Mexico and New Arctic and New Australia. Alright, so Advanced Strength 3. I don't know which way this scale goes, whether one is good or bad. No idea. So where are we gonna go here? Go here and scan. Seven management, alright.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
Back here, what does this do for us? What's the scan do? Okay, you are 100% now. Actually over. So I guess we're going hack the workstation. Launch mission. Right, Warknife, we need to hack. We have a hacker on the squad, I believe. So we don't have to get up close and personal, but we can hack from a distance, hopefully. A bit choppy loading here. Don't know why that is. Alright, so we have six soldiers, it looked like. Don't remember how many I sent out, but I think that sounds about right. Oh yeah, and our special hooded character.
The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Yeah, looks like six of them, and we have 9 turns. And Sir Martin, you go first.
That's affirmative.
Okay, nobody here. Move closer.
Eyes on a hostile patrol.
Hui, you are standing in a bad position. Okay, the question is, should we ambush you right now then?
Moving to designated position.
You hold here for now. Head this way.
Moving out.
You head here. Orders
confirmed. Moving out.
Anyone have a line of sight? Nope, not really. Guess we are moving closer to them. Right.
Closing on target position.
Could be bad, depending on which way they move.
I'm on the move.
And here we have the hacker. Yeah, you're the one with the special looks also. Let's head you here. Which way are you gonna walk? We don't have anyone on Overwatch. Alright. Anyone have eyes on you? There you go. Light them up. Take a standard shot. That's not. And your turn. Guess that's gonna be that, and then we'll have somebody on Overwatch. Maybe not all. Or maybe all, dunno. Well, if you're moving here, you could get a line of sight. Accessibility. Oh, sword. Yeah, let's not do that right this instant. You can move here.
That's affirmative.
It's the only move you have, really. Oh, really? Really? It did not show that tile to be spottable. But you're flanking that trooper. Guess you'll just deal with that trooper then. Or not. Really? It clearly said you can move from here to here without being spotted. That was what it looked like to me, at least. You are just in the wrong position. You can get to the full cover and see somebody. No, I guess you're launching some rockets into this building. Let's take it down. So where's the third one? Back here, okay. And get these two without getting that firewall. So my guy's still in cover.
Rockets away.
Let's do that. Okay, got rid of the trooper, excellent. Yeah, you still need to move. This is full cover though,
good
so
copy.
That should
Living
be all right.
Target.
Okay, sectoid. Take it out. Raised. Crunt.
I think I got a piece.
You have the light them up ability, so let's light them up then. Good, one
it's
down.
What do we got here?
No longer ends my turn, but I actually did a kill. Okay, spend an action though. Dunno, says you can use it again. Odds are really low though, obviously.
That is not good.
So these two are left. Left, where are you going to go? Here.
Mi muovo verso le coordinate.
It's the wrong character I wanted to move, actually. Alright, Overwatch it is. Let's go to the gun and get close. Closer, at least. We have a shot, if nothing else. Move. 18%, and what is this? 33 for a stun. If we open and close the door, that should change the odds a bit, right? Nope. Right, frag grenade it is.
Fire in the hole!
Okay, get him out of there. Whee, not enough damage. Maybe an Overwatch can take him out. And there's incoming here. How many? Three of them? Looks like it. And they get to shoot as well. Okay, some damage. Anyone has a good... Does anyone have a good shot? No, but you have a sword option, right? Go with that. 7 damage. That is significant.
Got him!
Good. Well, you need to move before you take him on, but you have a sight. You also have him in your sights. Don't really, you head this way though. 17. What's the thing we need? It is up ahead. Alright. Flashbang. Flamethrower. That's the grenade thing. Yep. Grenades. Can we hit some of them? Oh, you're not gonna get over. You're not gonna get over with the grenade. It looks like. Okay, keep you available for later, if nothing else. Okay, into the building, full cover.
Heading to that location.
14%. Area suppression, or suppression. Can we reach with grenade? You can. Vehicle. Don't know if it'll explode the vehicle, don't know if it's working or not. Yes, it did explode. Okay, our special looks person was on the picture here. We got one other one, yeah. Did we kill him? Looks like we might have. Seventeen 17% chance. Now that's gonna be an overwatch, I guess.
Moving out.
Right, moving up. 18%, 17%, 33 for the stun.
On overwatch.
Overwatch for you also. Don't have any good spots to move to, well, other than
good
the
copy.
People.
Moving on target. Got it covered.
Watch, and we could go here. Low cover though.
Mi avvicino alle coordinate.
What do you want? Aid protocol to give someone defense. Let's take with this one low shot at least. Yep.
So impegnati.
Okay, one attack. Whoa. Missed. The other one. This as well. Good, good, good.
Sparano da questa parte.
Car exploding, or it has exploded already. Right. Okay, your job.
On my way.
Pick up this and then get into cover.
Got the goods.
Full cover up here.
Moving
seems
out.
Fine. 14. 14. Alright, so we need to move a bit closer in order to do something about this. They are on this side here, so if you move here.
Closing on target position now.
16, 14. Okay, so we'll suppress one of them unless they're dead. These are poor choices. Not to my liking. Go a bit aggressively here though.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Have a flashbang if needed.
Got the map in here.
Oh crud, more of them.
All watching.
How many more? Two more. Alright, so. 45 on the drone. Oh, I was not paying attention. And you missed. It. I was supposed to check the odds, not actually shoot. Well, you have the drone at 49, but I think we'll wait for the overwatch. 17. It's still pretty pretty poor. Get around the side. Can't quite get a flank. I don't think so. Nope, so grenades, flamethrowers, not gonna hit. Frag grenade though. Should be able to hit at least one. Only one. So we'll go for it. Actually hack from here. Something. Let's go here. And what can we hack? We can hack more than one thing now. We can hack a lamppost. Or we can hack the haywire protocol. Seize control of the robot. Let's see the odds. Assuming it works like that, or we actually activated it, I don't know. Here. It did temporarily disable it or take control 31. Alright. Let's stun it then. Should have managed to take it over as well. Probably. Probably. Anyway, so now that's enough fire at the drone this turn. How many turns? Two. Alright. Up this way. We have a single target. Trooper, I guess we'll try to shoot him, even though the odds are extremely low. And yeah, we fail.
Come on, focus.
Surveillance drone we don't care about. Trooper and officer. Can we get both of them with an area suppress? A thing. Okay, I don't see if I can. I don't think I can here. Nope. So might as well just do the one. And do the officer? Sure.
Suppressing target.
Good, 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 good. It's a miss. Flank, no, so going for overwatch. Okay. Which we need to remove. Right, so we actually have another hack we could do. What will this do for us? Sistema. Soldier gains squad sight for 8 turns, disorient enemies for 3 turns. They'll gain a boost. Yeah, you having squad side at a 50-50 chance. Maybe not most relevant ability right this instant. What's your odds of shooting? 46. He is on overwatch. Right, someone with better odds. 37. You have a grenade, right? Yeah. You need to reload.
Let's rock.
Then you can't move. So I guess we just try to shoot this. Good odds, but it's going to be fine.
Target eliminated.
Good, good, good. Sword him, that's a 90% chance of hitting and doing oodles of damage. Are these the last opposition? I will find out now.
Objective here.
Alright.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Excellent, excellent. Strike
out
and actually get the loot at the same time. Combat awareness, don't know what that does.
Tech guys will love this.
Right, it's the drone that is shut down for another turn. You move up. Try to take it out slowly but surely. But a bit faster than this would be fine.
Enemy is still up. Burning through ammo fast.
Right, Roger that. Up. Right, do you hit it?
No longer.
I think you did. Yeah, I was killed even. All right. We're moving
good copy. Up. Moving on target.
Overwatch. You should just move closer and start with the hack if you can see it. You probably can't. So watch them. Okay, it doesn't seem to be anyone here. So you move up here.
So.
And then you should be able to hack it next turn. Right, let's reload.
Ready to rock.
And overwatch. Reload.
Oh yeah.
You overwatch where you are. Overwatch done. And you reload also.
Back online.
Reload.
It's killing time.
Overwatch.
Scanning. Oh, 1-5. The advent network is almost
okay,
entirely locked
down. We're good.
Down.
We're good.
We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
You're good. Hacking workstation.
Si, bravo.
Reinforcements incoming. Done it. Right, so odds are we'll hack, that'll succeed. One new rebel joins the haven in this region, or two new rebels join this haven in this region. Let's go with this one. 40% chance. Oh, we could easily have done the other one also. Alright. That is good. And then what? Extract. Which means we have to call our Sky Ranger somewhere. Is this as good a place as any? In case it is. No? Apparently it wasn't. Get back here somewhere though. No. Apparently allowed, but okay, fine. Then there it is. Just gather around it. I was just thinking of a moment. Oh, you threw a grenade, but that was all good. Try to hack the other thing then. Let's go outside. Let's try it out. Good. Not sure it's going to be relevant, but it's been done. Okay, so we just want to sit tight here and overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Should be able to get in here. Yeah, you are. So maybe go around here and overwatch.
I'm on it.
You should probably get a bit closer, so say here.
Moving to position.
Evac for 3 turns.
Overwatch.
Okay, so we are probably just going to overwatch. Where whatever we are, we should probably split
moving
these
to
two a bit
position.
More apart.
Overwatch.
Okay, they came in right on top of us. Hopefully your little watches can deal with all of them, or most of them. Two hits. Three, four hits or something like that. At least they'll kill.
I might have winged them.
At least one there kill. Only one kill. Well, only one kill. Two troopers left. Three troopers left. No, two troopers. And a drone. Alright, let's look at the drone then. Don't know if I want to move you first though. Probably want to. You're also flanked, or it's the drone that is doing the thing. Yep, it is indeed the drone that's doing the thing. Right, if we move here, we should have a flanking shot. Trooper and take him out, come on. Excellent.
Hostile neutralized.
Right, and you should be able to sort the other one. If you really wanted to, you'll be in trouble though. So, let's have a look at the hack again.
Attivazione controllo.
Well, what's the odds gonna be here? Temporarily stunned, a failed hack would increase its aim and defense. Okay, let's try to stun it then. Okay, that's done.
Fatto.
Which means we now need to deal with the other guy, and where is the sword guy? Here. And you go here and do it that way. Well, sword guy is actually a gal, right?
Taken care of.
Yes, Alice Green, so actually a gal. Right, anyone have the drone inside? You might as well just shoot
position
it.
Confirmed.
Right, one hit point left and a bit of armor.
Heading to that location.
Let's see if we can take it out, Kate. And we're good.
Kill confirmed. Gonna need to reload soon.
Right, guess we're all rushing.
On overwatch.
Guess we're all rushing again. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Covering now.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
We might as well move a bit closer to home. Say here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
And overwatch.
Overwatch.
Now we can get out of here.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Head on in.
Moving out.
Well, you can't actually get there. Can't actually get there. Oh well. We're getting out of here.
Let's go.
On my way.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Also. So are you.
Copy that.
Let's go.
Getting out of here. Getting out of
here.
All right, and you.
Actually,
you could. You can't evac if you actually have double move into zone now. Could that earlier? So if you double move in here, apparently you can't evac.
Just in time.
Good to know. If you keep a mental mind of that at some point,
that'll be relevant. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Alright. Good work. Yeah, 50-50 shots. That was fine. We took some very low shots that didn't hit, so that's all fine. All fine. Everyone here had one level at least, so maybe none of them or some of them got promoted, I don't know. Don't think all will be promoted, maybe one. Perhaps two, don't know.
Impressive work, Commander. The aliens are probably still wondering what hit them.
Alright. So, our technical here. Technical, heavy weapons, and then what? Fire in the hole, your rockets are more accurate. Suppression. Okay, that's the same as before, right? Fire barrage that pins down a target, grants reaction fire if it moves, restricts the use of many abilities, and imposing a minus 30 penalty on target's aim. Aroused, a special flamethrower shot that does limited damage, but forces enemies to change their position. Right, so heavy weapons, rocketeer or fireman? Rockets are more accurate, that sounds fine. Oh well, all of them sound fine, rather. But let's go with rocketeer. I have no idea which abilities are best, so I guess we just do it as is appropriate at the current time. Right, our, what are you? Here, gunner. You have area suppression, and knife. Center mass. You do one additional point of base damage when using guns. Combatives. You may parry one melee attack and counter attack with your combat knife. Also gains plus 10 dodge. Gracing fire. Missed shots with your primary weapon have an additional roll to become a grace. I like gracing fire here. So that's gonna be yours. A specialist. So medical protocol, so a healer. Or cool under pressure, take 10 aim on Overwatch. And other reaction shots, and they can critically hit. Or combo protocol, so you can hack enemies. Yeah, I like to have medicals in my team here. So you're a medic. You're wounded for 13 days. You have the running gun and the phantom and all that. Ghostwalker, activate its ability to reduce the detection range against you by 40% for the rest of your turn, as well as the following turn. 5-turn cooldown. Low profile makes partial cover count as full, or cutthroat, and what does that do? Your melee attacks against biological enemies ignore their armor and have plus 15 critical chance and do 2 critical damage. Well, I guess you're being a cutthroat here. That sounds nice. Right, and assault. Get the running gun, right? Yeah. So, slug shot. Special shot for primary weapon shotguns. Fire, only a shot that pierces 2 armor, has no range and penalties, uses 2 ammo, 3 turn cooldown. Electroshock, your arc throwers disorientate the enemy targets when it misses. Or lightning reflexes. Reaction shots against you have a significantly decreased chance to hit. The bonus goes down with each additional reaction shot you face. Yeah, lightning reflexes, I think I like. And the ranger. Point blank, both barrels. And standard shot, light them up thingy. Alright. Walk fire. Take a highly accurate shot with plus 30 bonus to hit, but for half damage and minus 30 crit, uses 2 ammo. Close and personal. Confers plus 30 crit chance against a adjacent targets. The bonus declines with distance from the target. Or covering fire overwatch shots can now be triggered on an enemy action, not just movement. Yeah, I like this one. It's basically an extra shot. Many times. Right, stock and combat awareness grants 15 defense and a point of armor when on overwatch. Alright. Excellent. Anyway, I will take a break here. Thank you very much for watching.